Turkey fryers are extremely popular this time of year, but they can be dangerous. Make sure that you're wearing the right clothing. Long sleeve shirts, gloves, pants, and closed-toed shoes. Make sure that you use the right utensils and always use your fryer outside in a safe area away from children and pets, not under any awnings and with no overhanging brush. Most of the pots have a line to let you know how far to fill the oil up. Don't fill beyond that line, otherwise you could cause the oil to flow out of the pot when you lower the turkey into it. Some manufacturers supply peanut oil. Be aware of nut allergies. Make sure that the bird is completely thawed out and dried. 325 degrees is the correct temperature for cooking your turkey. If the temperature goes above that, either turn it down or turn it off. Before you lower the turkey into the fryer, make sure that you shut off the flame. Slowly lower the turkey into the fryer. Never leave your fryer unattended. And when you're done cooking, allow the oil to cool for a few hours. Never pour oil down your sink. Thank you for watching, and have a safe and happy holiday.